a gene really was classically defined actually more as a sort of a theoretical construct of something that could be inherited from generation to generation, and where variations translated into measurable differences. So that actually was where the concept of the gene came from. And honestly, I think it is difficult to really precisely correlate that to what is going on at the DNA level.